Hold on, guys. I have to put on my face record thing. There we go. We should be good. I'm gonna be playing for Need for Speed today. And I hope you guys could hear me, because it kind of would be embarrassing if I would be talking to myself. Yes. This is actually my first video of me doing a face thing. I'm pretty sure. Alright, don't judge me by my face. If you ever play for speed and never had like a problem or a turning problem, then you would feel like this thing is so overjacked. I've been trying to save up some money so I can get some. Like, at least not some, but a little bit of that. I want like 2 big. And that's a good thing for me. That's great. Don't judge, because this is like my first time ever doing this. Like, the face time. Alright, first race of the day.
Ah, well look who it is. Make way for the king.
Make way for the king? Oh, this is a fast... I forgot to mention, this is a fast car, but like, it's not a car that can turn. Just for me. Yeah, I can drift, but it can't turn. But it is really not even part of the track and it's still missing. I just saved that guy, literally.
Oh,
good. We in there. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing good. That's what car I want in front of me. Watch out, Spike. Best place here I come. Okay, that was bad. Right, get out of here. First place is mine. Yes, tunnels, I love them. Yes, perfect. Just one more turn. Don't mess it up. And I messed it up. Oh my god. I messed it up. Dang it. I wish I had my other car. I paid $30,000. I know that's not a lot, but I paid $30,000 for this. It's not really worth it. Can't turn.
Spike would be getting matching tattoos.
Oh, place is dope, right? Oh man, I'm starving. Where's my goddamn pepperoni?
Whoa.
My stomach is eating itself. Oh, lifesaver.
Well, it's only a couple hours old.
Is there some people in town you've got to meet? They call themselves.
It was kind of disgusting.
I've seen him head out with body work, taped up, zip tied, anything to get back on the block. See, like this? This rim would give Amy an aneurysm. Like, totally. But these dudes, they wear their scars as a mark of pride.
Yo, Rob, you wanna hold me out real quick? I can't beat this lava.
Oh, you want me to hold your hand? This guy. So, I'm staying here. You gotta get these guys' attention, okay? So, I'll ping you later. Get you all aboard the drift train. Later.
It's so easy to turn off when you, like, hit it at the first. Okay, medium. Alright, I got this. One for all. Trophy. Sorry, had a pop.
Man, listen to that growl. Let's see how she drives.
She's gonna drive bad. We'll be right back.
speaking.
Suit yourself.
Sorry about that. Anyways, I was thinking we can meet up, run through some synchro drifting. Hopefully see you soon, yeah? Bye.
I don't know how to beat that game. Easy. Alright. I think I can do easy. I've only done like 1-2 mediums, but I haven't filmed them because this is my first time, like I said. Honestly, my favorite races is the clock one, where you have to time yourself. I like those, because you don't have to like, try to get anyone in front of people, and they don't push you. No.
Wish I had more time to hang, but I gotta fly. I'll catch up later. Be safe. Bye.
Peace.
Growl. Let's see how she drives.
Oh shoot, it's this one. I don't know how to do this one. Okay, I don't know how I keep getting first. I'm at fourth. Why am I going? Why does it feel like I'm going so fast now? That drift one more time and I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna end it there, guys. Okay, see you guys later, or maybe tomorrow.